Welcome back to Hardball. The Patriot News newspaper in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, reported last night that there are two new alleged victims.